I think it was important that we took the opportunity to lay this floral tribute at the site of these awful events on behalf of the people of South Australia, but also the French consulate. It's great that the COP21 conference could go ahead. The people of Paris are incredibly resilient. And we stand with them, and people around the world that have been touched by terrorism stand in solidarity with them.